Hello, my name's Lonnie, and I'm glad that you joined me for another video from Far North Bushcraft and Survival. Now, lighting campfires, 90% of my fires I light with a lighter, a Bic lighter or a Zippo. And, a lot of times, you've probably experienced when you're trying to light a fire that, you'll light your lighter and you'll hold it up there and your tinder won't want to catch. You hold it there and you hold it there and you hold it there and hold it there and finally it catches, hopefully. So you're using up your lighter fluid and your lighter's getting hot, and in the case of a plastic lighter like a Bic, sometimes perhaps you could even damage your lighter. Well, a friend of mine recently gave me something that's so simple, but yet so useful, that will solve that problem, and I gotta show it to you. Let's take a look. All right, here it is. It's cotton string, about a dozen pieces of cotton string that were wound up, that were twisted into a rope about a size of a pencil. Okay, now I'm guessing that they make cotton ropes about this size, and I'm guessing it would work just as well. Now, he dipped this, Charlie dipped this in paraffin wax. And for here, this is just a strip of aluminum off of a pop can that was, he just cut it and he wound it around the rope. And I've seen these type of things before, made with a little tube, a metal tube or pipe. But, I think I like this even better, perhaps, because you twist it this way and it'll tighten up on the rope. You twist it this way and it becomes loose. That way you can slide it up and down the rope. Now, let's see how it works. Okay, you just touch it with a lighter and it takes off and burns. Now, if you want it to burn high, you leave your aluminum down quite a ways. If you want it to burn low, you put the aluminum up higher. Now, the beauty of this is that you can let this burn a long, long time if you have to. And you can reach up underneath, you can reach back into places that you might not be able to reach with, say just a plain old lighter. And you can hold it there to your bundle of tinder and hold it there until it finally lights. Okay, now when it comes time to put it out, you just slide this up and it'll go out. Okay, now what about a ferro rod? To light it with a ferro rod, you want to flare it out a little bit. And hit it with the ferro rod, and there it goes. Okay, same thing. You just hold this down to get lots of flame. You hold it up to get not so much flame. And to put it out, you slide it up. Occasionally, you might want to, if it doesn't want to go out, it's going out fine now, but if it doesn't want to go out, you just slide it up, cap off the top so it can't get air and it'll go out. All right, now since this is dipped in wax, you'd think it'd be waterproof. Well, let's find out. Let's find out. As you can tell, I got water in here. Okay. So let's make sure this is good and wet. Okay. There we go. Now, will it light with a will it light with a ferro rod just as well? Let's find out. Let's re-soak it. Okay, it's good and wet. Okay. Let's fluff this out a little bit more. There we go. I don't know about you, but I can see where this would be very handy to have. Just wind this thing up, put it in your pocket, and man, it would be handy in a lot of situations. Help save the lighter fluid you got. It would assist in reaching distant things that need to be ignited. And you could burn it for a long time to dry out damp, wet tinder. Well, thanks for joining me. I hope you enjoyed this video. And we'll see you on the next video. You take care.
If you enjoyed this video, be sure and give it a thumbs up and to share it, as well as subscribe so you don't miss any more. And check out these suggested videos here. Thank you.